A happy Tuesday to one and all.
May your day shine like penny shine.
Say, Rose, you got a song to dazzle the folks?
Sure. How's this?
You sinners, drop everything. Let that harmony ring up to heaven and sing. Sing, you sinners. Just wave your arms all about. Let the Lord hear you shout. Pour that music right out. Sing, you sinners. Whenever that music the devil kicks, he don't allow music by the river Styx. You're wicked and you're depraved, and you've all misbehaved. If you want to be saved, sing, you sinners.
When it comes to taking the muss and fuss out of shoe shining, pennies from heaven. Penny shine, that is. You've never seen a quicker, easier, cleaner way to put a shine on shoes. With push-button penny shine, it's 1, 2, shine your shoe. Just 10 seconds to spray on a beautiful 10-day penny bright shine with penny shine. The same giant can will shine black shoes, brown shoes, any color shoes.
And Bing, you'll surely agree that penny shine works wonders on the roughest, toughest scuff marks a kitty can kick on the shoes. The lanolin in penny shine helps to condition shoes, too.
Yea, verily, Mr. C. And the Turtle Wax folks have now made 2 types of penny shine for your convenience. If you really want to take it easy, you get liquid self-polishing penny shine. No brush, no work, you just spray. The shine goes on to stay. Say, Ken, give the folks the good word on the new penny shine.
Well, if you prefer to give your shoes the wax works, get penny shine pure wax spray. You spray on the finest wax that's so good for shoes. Takes only a few seconds. A few flips of the shoe cloth and you've got a shine that'll last for 10 eye-dazzling days.
Now, why not pick up 2 cans of penny shine and give one to the mister to keep it work for a 10-second shine that beats any boot black? Penny shine in the giant family can lasts for months and months. Get penny shine, another fine Turtle Wax product. Only 98 cents wherever you do your marketing. And if they're temporarily out, you tell them Bing asked you to have them order some more. This is the theme song from David Selznick's epic motion picture, Gone with the Wind. My own true love, my own true love, at last I've found you, my own true love. But yours, no arms but yours, will ever lead me through heaven's doors. I roam the earth in search of this, and I knew I'd know you by your kiss, you've shown
in search of this, I knew I'd know you by your kiss, by your kiss. You've shown true love. I'm yours forever.
Do you find you're not reading as much as you'd like to? There are so many good things to read. But sometimes you sit down with a book at night and find yourself falling asleep. You know what it may be? The glare from the printed page is just too much for your eyes. But if you replace the regular bulbs with General Electric soft white bulbs, you don't get nearly as much glare because these new GE bulbs are a soothing soft white all over. Why don't you catch up on your reading with GE Soft White Bulbs tonight?
We thank you, Ken. Maybe Buddy will play something for us now, huh, Bing?
Why not? We never know Buddy's mood, you know. Whenever he feels, he plays.
He's very temperamental. But quite good, I think.
Oh, quite.
Yes.
At this time, as sort of a public service, I feel that I should warn brides-to-be that their bridegrooms are apt to get nervous and fall in a heap. And the young men who are about to be married, watch out for the dizzy spells, lads.
Is that before or after the wedding?
During. On guard, men, the other day, you know, a young bridegroom in Scotland was so nervous at his wedding that he fainted once at the altar and three times at the reception.
Well, I see what you mean. How many times did you say this bridegroom collapsed?
He went in the tank four times. A swan he did with a half twist.
Four times?
Yeah.
Well, I can't understand anybody getting that nervous in Scotland. Why, they make a wonderful nerve tonic over there, you know.
Yes, my friends have mentioned that, too. They say if you take the proper doses, it can calm the most panicky.
Mm-hmm. I suppose each time this fellow toppled over, they sort of revived him with a good slug of this nerve medicine, don't you imagine?
Undoubtedly. Matter of fact, he might have had the medicine in mind every time he took the dive. Did you ever consider that possibility?
Sure.
No, it didn't occur to you, huh?
Enjoyed the medicine, huh?
Well, it's pretty smooth, you know.
Well, it's smooth indeed. I've heard it called mellow at
times. Mellow as a cello. This laddie, you know, might have pulled these feints to fool the bride, huh?
Pretty clever boy.
Maybe he didn't want her to know he'd enjoyed a nip in the pantry from time to time.
Well, the gal might have double-crossed him and revived him with smelling salts. Dirty trick that would have been.
Horrid, how horrid. However, I don't know for sure, but I think it's against the law to use smelling salts in Scotland. I really think that's on the
statute books. I think I've read that someplace. That's one of the old laws they have there. How about spirits of ammonia?
Oh, no. Taboo. Taboo, too, I think.
Just plain spirits, they're okay.
Yes. Anything from the grain is acceptable.
Well, just as long as something is available to revive a buddy.
Pardon me, but have you jokers got any particular point you're working up to?
No, not a thing. No, we're just talking about this poor young bridegroom in Scotland who caved into his kilt every 5 minutes.
We're just speculating on how they revived him.
Well, I heard you.
You were listening,
yes,
huh?
Well, I was listening. I gather from your remarks that it's fun to faint in Scotland.
It's gay. It's really frisky. They have a way of bringing one, too, that's quite pleasant, that's for sure. It's smooth. Anyway, Rosie, now that you're standing right up to the mic here, you look very aggressive. Just might be the handsome thing for you to up and sing us a song.
I could do it.
I know, but don't get nervous and faint now, because all we've got around here is water, and that's in the cooler.
Well, that'll do for me. Toss a cool cup on me if I start to wobble,
will
you?
You totter, if you wish. Just totter. Might even topple, because Ken and I will both stand by, just like the old buck at the grave. Stand by, Ken.
I make a date for golf, and you can bet your life it rains. I try to throw a party, and the guy upstairs complains. I guess I'll go through life just catching colds and missing trains. Everything happens to me. I never miss a thing. I've had the measles and the mumps, and every time I play an ace, my partner always trumps. I guess I'm just a fool who never looks before she jumps. Everything happens to me. At first I thought that you could break this jinx for me, that love would turn the trick to end despair. But now I just can't fool this head that thinks for me. I've mortgaged all my castles in the air. I telegraphed and phoned. I sent an airmail special too. Your answer was goodbye. There was even postage due. I fell in love just once, and then it had to be with you. Everything happens to me. Everything happens to me.
Pleasantest way we know of to wash dishes is with Gentle Fells. It's the only dishwashing detergent with lanolin D to protect and keep your hands soft and lovely. And one capful of this clear golden liquid makes a sink full of luxurious suds. Gentle Fells pampers your hands while it washes your dishes. For a spotless reputation, Gentle Fells, F-E-L-S, Fells.
Bing has a little music time left. Would you care to fill the gap?
Rosie, not only will I fill the gap, I will close the gap, inasmuch as this is the last tune of the day.
I knew you'd come through.
Hey, you. You're driving me crazy. What did I do? What did I do? My tears for you make everything hazy, cloud in the sky, so blue. How true were the friends who were near me to cheer me, for but you were the kind who would hurt me, desert me when I needed you. Yes, you. You're driving me crazy. What did I do to you?
Look at you.
You know you're driving me crazy. What did I do? What did I do? My tears for you seem to make everything hazy. Cloud in the sky, the blue. How true were the friends who were near me to cheer me. Believe me, they knew. But you were the kind who would hurt me, desert me when I needed you. Yes, you. Oh, you're driving me crazy. What did I do to you?
Well, Rosie, so concludes another session. It's been delightful.
Thank you, Bing. And thanks also to our friends listening in.
Oh, yes, by all means, thanks to them. Come on, Rosie, I'll give you a ride home, huh?
I'm right with you.
Bing Crosby and Rosemary Clooney with Buddy Cole's music were presented from Hollywood, produced by Bill Morrow and Murdo MacKenzie. Join us again tomorrow, won't you?